Hi friends, welcome to my blog. Today's recipe is Karakolambu, which is made up of all spices. Having this recipe will improve your immunity, and it's very good to have this recipe during rainy season. And the main ingredients for this recipe is fenugreek seeds, pepper, coriander seeds and cumin. Let's take half a teaspoon each. We need 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder, half a teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder and salt as required. Take a lemon sized tamarind, soak it in hot water and take the juice. Chop 1 onion, 2 tomatoes, handful of curry leaves, handful of coriander leaves and garlic. Garlic can be added more, which gives taste and for health, and a small piece of jaggery. In a kadai, first dry roast fenugreek seeds, pepper, coriander seeds and cumin. Fry all these ingredients. Keep it aside, let it cool. Then and make it a powder. Heat a pan and pour 3 tablespoons of oil. Add mustard and cumin. Now add garlic, curry leaves, onions, and fry it well. Add a tablespoon of salt and mix it well. Crush rose and coriander so that it gives a good taste. Add curry chili powder and coriander powder and mix it well. Pour the tamarind and mix it well. Add some water. Now add the water and mix it well. Add a bit of jag. Mix it well and close the lid. Let it cook till it is thick. Your kolambu is ready. You can store it for 1 week in the refrigerator. You can also add vegetables like lady's finger, brinjal, or yam, which taste equally good. Thank you for watching the video. See you soon.